like finger painting, really. You just get your hands all gooey, and you start painting, and you can paint in any way you want.